Well, there ain't nothing grosser, and I mean it for real, than watching a half-digested meal come spraying out of some person's mouth. I'm glad I'm not a little baby bird, tweet, 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 cause for a little baby bird, vomit is a treat that helps to fuel each winter's flight down south. Throwing up is just about the worst experience. Can't get that taste out of your mouth, no matter how much you rinse. It was so good going down, but coming up, it gives me a frown. There's no way that I can smile, tasting all that nasty bile. My girlfriend started puking. She wanted me to hold back her hair. She said, if you don't, I'm gonna dump you, cause it means that you don't care. I said, I'm sorry, honey, but I'll have to see you later. I'd rather break up with my woman than watch her puke up her mashed potatoes. Throwing up is just about the worst experience. You can't get that taste out of your mouth, no matter how much you rinse. It was so good going down, but coming up it gives me a frown. There's no way I can smile, tasting all that nasty bile.